The H. pylori urea breath test is a non-invasive test that's used to detect H. pylori, or Helicobacter pylori, which is a bacteria that infects the stomach and causes gastritis, which is inflammation or infection of the stomach, peptic ulcers, or stomach cancer. This bacteria is usually passed from one person to the next through stool, saliva, vomit, or contaminated food and water. The urea breath test is used to not only detect the bacteria, but it can also diagnose whether the bacteria is active. It is also used to determine whether past treatment was successful in curing the infection. So what to expect? The entire test takes anywhere from 20 to 35 minutes. First, you'll be asked to take a deep breath and hold it for about 10 seconds before exhaling into a balloon-like bag. Then a flavored drink containing a substance called urea will be given to you to drink through a straw. After about 15 to 30 minutes, you'll be given a second bag. You'll take a deep breath, hold for 10 seconds, and exhale into the bag, the same way you did with the first. So how does this test work? The urea within the drink breaks down the presence of H. pylori. It releases carbon dioxide into the breath that you exhaled. If the amount of CO2 in the second bag is higher than the first, then the bacteria is present and your test will come back positive. So how does one prepare for a urea breath test? So the patient must fast for at least 1 hour before the test, which means no eating and no drinking anything other than water. If there are some blood tests that you are interested to know about, definitely put them in the comment section and I will be more than happy to create short, sweet videos getting to the point about the blood tests.